Sense of Justice is really going to make an impact here in
Sioux City, Iowa. Weighing 256 pounds.
Roddy Piper's better half.
Ovation. Roddy Piper's better half.
Better half. Virgil.
Well, I don't know about that, but he's my buddy for sure. And I'm one guy that believes. Just wait a second. Hear this. Yeah.
Maybe he can remember his name now.
Oh, no problem with that. No problem with anything. Virgil. Hey,
never a problem. Nobody's
macho.
Got any problems. Andre the Giant's got problems.
Macho. Just please.
Andre the Giant does have problems.
1 second of therapy here. Please, Macho. Can't you have a little respect for someone that has come from nothing, that worked his way through what Ted DiBiase did to him, cleaning poo-poo off his boots, the whole nine yards to accomplishing what he's accomplished today? Can't you give him a little something?
Now he's cleaning
respect.
Now
give him the respect that's due him.
Now he's cleaning your boots, Roddy Piper.
He ain't cleaning my boots. He ain't cleaning nobody's boots. We go out, it's Dutch treat. Check that out.
Look what Virgil's doing.
Could very well be cleaning up on the million-dollar man, Ted DiBiase, that's for sure. Series of lefts and a hard right. Standing by the million-dollar man, Ted DiBiase, along with you-know-who.
So, Virgil, I understand you fancy yourself a gambling man. Well, when you step in the ring with the million-dollar man, Sensation Sherry in my corner, you're taking the biggest gamble of your life. And it's a sure thing, all right. But you're going to lose it all.
Last laugh, that'll be the laugh that counts. Will Virgil get it? Will Roddy Piper get it? Oh, how about that? Or will it be the million-dollar man who laughs at both of you, Hot Rod?
Well, first of all, Bradley just got it. And the million-dollar man, one thing you want to do and one thing you want to know is we don't gamble on nothing. Gambling's for fools. Didn't come this far by gambling.
Virgil looks like he's having some fun in there. Uppercut into the throat area now. Rake of the face, and Bob Bradley is all over Virgil.
We got cash for everything we own, Ted DiBiase. We don't gamble.
And a nice reversal. Virgil goes downstairs to the midsection.
We go out with people you know that are winning right from the get-go. We don't gamble, Ted DiBiase.
You're not referring to...
Just observations.
This is a man that's not going with anybody to the personal fitness expo, and he's criticizing.
Yep.
And he wears a dress.
Hey, kilt.
This kilt.
Kilt.
You call your kilt a dress?
No, I call my...
Wait a minute. Take a look at this. Virgil demonstrating to the million-dollar man that he can use the million-dollar man's hold better than the million-dollar man can.
I want to check the patent on this because they got another word for things that are taken away that
and
belong to
over.
Others.
I know what it is. Borrowed. He borrowed that from Ted DiBiase.
We better give it back.
Virgil.
And then hubcap.